My name is Helen, and I'm from Chicago. I recently graduated from my MFA program at School of Art Institute. When I applied for the residency here, I thought I would look at my thesis work on my mom and my dad, and look at some writing, and reconfigure some of that work. But once I got here, some of my plans have changed, and I've been playing with some taxidermy on and off for the past 3 years. And I thought maybe if I could get a hold of some animals to practice a little bit more and teach myself. So I wasn't sure how many animals I would get, but I ended up getting 3 animals, 2 minks and a bird, and then I found a bird on the side. And so this is inspired by Max Ernst's collages, and where I combined this bird head with a doll, and I made the dress, handmade it and constructed it. It used to be a Snow White doll, and I made the eyes, or I put the eyes as lemon seeds, and so taking from just what's around me to make things work. And I guess my interest in taxidermy started when I was a kid. My mom didn't like animals, and so we didn't have pets for very long. But we did have 2 taxidermy heads, one huge deer and a ram. And I knew that they weren't going anywhere, and so I treated them as pets when I was a kid. And they're still in the house now. So as I've been getting a little bit older, been thinking about how to age gracefully and just about how death is always around us, and actually rather than to fear death is something to maybe honor and respect in all things around us. I wonder, this is from my writing class and from my teacher's writing, and I love it because I think it, it's a really beautiful piece of writing. So he says, his name is Matthew Gulish, and he says, "Learning does not limit itself to children, but remains available to any human. Having written these words, I hear a bird singing, a finch, I think. Can I use the word singing to describe the vocalization that the finch emits? Do I, in doing so, regard the finch in human terms, thus fail to hear it as itself? Is it possible for me to hear the finch as itself, or desirable? To open oneself to learning as an adult means to unlearn the mind's closing, the mind's necessary instrumental closing, even if to only open it for the time of this bird, to allow oneself a second childhood." So I think that's really beautiful, because we think of childhood as something as a kid, and as we get older, I think that we kind of fear aging. And I don't know, I think aging could be quite a beautiful thing, and to kind of consider it as a second childhood. And Iceland is so beautiful, and the time is, the light is so abundant. And I'd spent some time in Finland, but there was about like 4 to 5 hours of darkness. And here is like, it really never gets dark. And so it feels like you're in this other universe, or this other world beyond like this other portal, which is disconcerting and magical, which is what I said last year about Finland, but it's a little bit more expanded. And I feel really honored and grateful to have spent time here.